Sparpagliatevi! Chiunque sia stato non può essere lontano. Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo!
Ehi, bastardo! Spera solo di beccarti subito una pallottola in testa!
Se i rossi ti beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno!
All right. Easy.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo! Tieni gli occhi aperti!
Oh boy. These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. Climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno.
Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi,
ma
sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
Go to sleep. Be quiet.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Dip. All right, there's no treasure. Non puoi scappare. Come on, Nathan, what are you doing?
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Okay, so is there any treasure around this area before I go? I keep seeing those damn light thinking it's treasure and shit, but it's not. Come on, game, give me something. Let's get the hell out of here.
Something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Okay, she's kind of coming that creepy. Well, aggressive. Exactly.
Excuse me.
Damn. This bitch.
I'm not in the mood for games.
I don't like her idea.
Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman.
She took off the heel, man.
fine, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Oh, this bitch.
I gave you that one.
So she's supposed to whip my ass in no way, basically, right? Damn, Nathan, she fucking your ass up. Yep.
Now hand me the artifact.
You gotta be more specific. That's bugging right here.
Alright, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged.
Damn, she will be my ass. Like, it's like I can't fucking hit that bitch. What the fuck?
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smart ass?
Well, you know, being a smart ass has gotten me this far in life. Alright, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Dumbass.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Jump! There you go. Bam, make it, my nigga. This nigga said last shoot. Motherfucker! Okay, not bad. But
nice shooting. You're right?
Yeah.
Hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right. See you there.
Shh, 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 go to sleep, go to sleep. Ah, come on. I thought that was... You for real? Where the fuck is he at? Hold on, Sammy. Make a neck, boy. What the hell? There's no treasure around here somewhere. So those are coming out through this door, and there's nothing there, bro. Come on, game. Those are some nice ass cars, though. Look at them shits. I can't go there, for real. And can I use this light to like fucking, let me see. There we go. Okay. I knew this game would give me a hint. Like eventually. I'm pretty sure I was there before though. Oh, I got this light. Shit.
I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
What's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Bro, come on, man. Bro. That's crazy. Damn. All of this for that.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole. You're
good. That was a dick move, though. Yeah.
What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
A coordinate?
Code or a phone number. Come on. The dates. Huh? Look. 1659. That's the year Avery was born. 1699. Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's
St. Dismas's Cathedral. Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait, wait a minute. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Exactly.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Oh, Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. Oh, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
Took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
Well, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, looks like, guys, we're gonna have to end the stream on this right here. I say stream, the video, I meant to say, guys. I want to see you guys on the next episode of Uncharted, the last chapter. That's what I'm gonna call it. Careful, Lyson.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. We'll pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Well, alright guys, like I said, we're gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for all watching. This is chapter 8. Grave of Henry Avery. The Grave of Henry Avery, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, guys, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.